Now, street art is on display in downtown Minneapolis this weekend. Everything from chalk to dance and crafts.
And Jennifer Austin is live this morning for us. Good morning, Jennifer.
Hey, good morning to you. Yeah, we're on Nicollet Mall right now. I'm just blown away by what we're seeing. This art is absolutely incredible. Look at that. Look at that detail. We're going to talk to the artist in just a bit. But first, I want to talk to Lisa here, who helped organize the downtown Minneapolis Street Art Festival. So what can people see when they come down?
Well, we're here celebrating our third day. So this is the second day of the festival with the artists actually chalking in the street. They started yesterday. We're between 6th and 8th. We've got 14 artists, some doing chalk art in the street, some doing spray paint art. You're going to see a lot of that. We've got performers coming out midday. The Heart and Soul Drum and Dance Academy is going to be here doing drum dancing. We've got DJs. It's going to be a great time, and you can see really extraordinary, beautiful art.
It's a whole celebration.
Yeah. Okay. We're so happy to be back out here on the street. You know, it's been a year. This is a great time to be able to celebrate out where people can be a little more comfortable maybe and experience some art and see some beauty in our downtown, which we're really excited about.
All right, Lisa, thank you. I do want to talk to the artist here because this is absolutely incredible. So we're going to work our way around. Amanda is the person behind this incredible work. Hi, Amanda.
Hi.
Hi. What are you working with here? Like, what's your medium?
So this is tempera and chalk. You do a tempera base, and then you can chalk over it once it dries. It gives it a little bit more longevity.
Yeah. And yeah. How long is this taking you to get to this point?
I started at 10 a.m. yesterday, and I did about 8 hours. So I've been working about roughly 9 hours now.
Do you worry about leaving it like overnight?
No, you get a good picture and that's all you need.
Yeah. Does it pain you that it's temporary?
No, it's actually kind of fun. You know, it's temporary art for people to enjoy in the moment, and, you know.
It was just incredible to me that you were able to get that level of detail with chalk.
Yeah, I've done a lot of festivals, so yeah. I have a little bit of practice.
So what is this? Can you, what did you decide to paint here?
Yeah, I wanted to do a piece that kind of symbolized wisdom, dreams, and inspiration. So this is the owl kind of symbolizes wisdom, and she's kind of dreaming, and there's the galaxy in space, and yeah.
It's incredible. How long do you have left here? When will you be done?
Probably in about 4 hours.
4 hours left. Yeah. My gosh. It looks done to me right now because I'm, you know, a stick figure kind of girl.
I've got to move, you know, some lines and straighten them out a little bit. I have a little bit more to do.
Will you be around here today if people want to come and ask you questions?
Definitely. I'll be here probably to 6.
Okay. Hey, Amanda, good luck with this. This is incredible. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
You guys, isn't this just stunning? I can't even get over that chalk.
I know.
To make something like this.
Remarkable.
And there's a lot more we're going to show you here throughout the show because it's incredible.
Beautiful.
Yeah, remarkable.